this came from the Eastern Mindanao. Mayroon pong markings na nakalagay. It has a proper size, but hindi ko lang ano kung ano yung proper size nung nilalagay na markings that it is a military checkpoint, and there is a forewarning. There is a forewarning before the checkpoint that the computer should slow down, that there is a checkpoint ahead. So meron po ganun na mga warnings. And of course, meron pong officer-led po yan, yung ating mga checkpoints. May officer po dyan at clear po yung mga nameplates ng ating mga tropa. There is a marked vehicle. Pag walang marked vehicle, kasi minsan may mga established checkpoints naman, like Task Force Davao, they tow in from Davao City. Yan yung mga fixed checkpoints namin. But from time to time, we also conduct random checkpoints. So it should be placed with a marked vehicle. Yun po yung mga sinusunod namin ng protocol. And of course, our throws are sa itsura pa lang, ma-identify na yung barrel, yung mga communication equipment na ginagamit namin. Ganun po. Tapos, of course, to also for commuters to properly identify kung ito ba ay legitimate checkpoints, they might as well or just be asked kung anong unit sila. Ganun. So, pwede po naman ganun. Pwede pong ganun na matanong nila kung anong unit. Kasi pag ibang unit yung pinagsasabi nila na hindi naman ano, and they might as well call us para to verify if it is a military checkpoint or police checkpoint na nadaanan nila.
Okay, para determination, identification ng legit checkpoint.
Actually, almost the same yung sinabi ni Captain na yung uniform nila pare-parehas. Hindi po pwedeng may naka-go C, naka-fatigue.